Welcome to Spirit Night Silence. My name is Jasmine Ellis. My investigation brings me to a small fishing village called Polperro. When Polperro was first built, the historical villagers who was here was not on the right side of the law. The ship's in. Many a visitor has been walking down here and stated seeing a man and woman walking out on the walkway across the crossways. Hopefully tonight you may just get a glimpse of a man and woman. And they stated it should be the innkeeper and his wife. There's also been many, many stories that visitors have encountered a woman dressed in green walking towards them up towards the inn. Another inn, and people have stated seeing a woman dressed in red walking out of the inn towards the war memorial. People have stated when she gets to the war memorial, it disappears. And many of people have stated it could be the lady from the inn. Here, people have stated seeing not just one, but quite a few. Just get a glimpse of a few pirates. Yeah.
Oh, God, that's right.
Got it?
Yeah.
Hey! Pirates, smugglers, and one murder attached to this place. But there was one famous pirate. His name was Willie Wilcox. He actually was on a run and he found himself in a cave. Yes, well, the murder. Since this place, everybody was against the law, the crooks, and all what was against the law. There was one that he was apparently telling the law, the police, what things was going on here. And the police came, raided homes, but they found nothing. Somewhere along the line, this man disappeared. People was asked questions by the police, and they all said, no, we don't know who you're on about. He just disappeared. The law didn't find him. All over the country, they let other police know if they found or heard of the man in question. His body wasn't found, and the country around, nothing whatsoever. So they classed it as a murder and solved. This is the part that's probably most haunted. People are stated seeing pirates and smugglers. They've even seen ghosts here sitting down looking out to sea. Thank you.